Okay, folks, this here's Mafia 2, the classic, with all the DLCs and everything else. And we're going to be doing Joe's Adventures again. Oh, before I go any further, we're going to go into Options, Video, Identical Options, except for these are all maxed out. Oh, anti-aliasing. That's it. So let's take a peek at it, shall we? Yeah, why don't we? Alright. Let's go. Okay. Witness, here we go again. Skip this. Graphics don't look all that much different, really. This time we're going to go with a different clothes. Oh, okay. We'll go with these ones.
I heard you last night with that floozy. I ought to call the cops.
The Vito goes down for this asshole.
Okay, let's load up the audio here. Do that. Radio is going to be definitely turned off because I end up, like I said, getting my butt kicked from YouTube. They claim everything. Ooh, sweet. Ooh, I like that. Take that one. Yeah. I like little putt-putts like this. I'm not a fan of the pink interior, but it's gonna have to do. Swearing at me, man. That's not cool. Okay, we'll skip that. Come on, Joe, get up.
Gonna kill this little prick. Can't you stake his feet like a man?
You know, sometimes games are better without the best graphics.
Let's try this again.
Oh, okay. Crap, holy. You made the graphics on the cars are just as good. Yeah, you better run for it. Back around. I also find the handling in the Definitive Edition to be very sluggish. Like, I don't know how to explain it. Go get him, Joe.
Hey! Watch where you're going!
Okay, we'll skip this. I don't beat you up. What are you doing, Mike? You should get to the telephone.
Come on, pal! Let's go.
gotta go find myself another song. Nice train, by the way. That's a nice looking train, man. Oh, man. Clothing store around here somewhere. Might know. Two cop cars up here.
God, they're everywhere.
Hey, lad, watch where you're stepping. What, you're telling me I can't get in here? Oh, I was gonna say, come on now.
Fuck off, Nancy. Feel free to look around. Just let me know if you need anything.
Gotcha.
Will that be all?
Yep. Come on, get in. What are you waiting for? Hold one right there. Well, there we go. Okay.
Somebody else.
What do you mean?
Grease Monkey said the DA's got somebody else. Somebody who's gonna take out the whole operation.
Fuck it, Maggio. He knew it.
Who the hell's that?
Richie Maggio. They picked him up this month. Guy's a retard, but he could put us all away. All right, listen. You're gonna find out where they came. I don't care. When you do, make sure you don't bump to nobody ever again. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. So did you hear from Vito?
Just worry about Maggio. We'll take care of Vito.
Time.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size. 10-4.
Oh, hello, guy. Why are you shooting me, man? I only tried to steal a car. Seriously. Jeez. Cops are trigger happy, just like the ones in the States. Oh wait, I am playing in the States. That explains it then. Holy, what the? Yeah, crazy dummy. Dang, they got the plate. Well, kind of figured so. I mean, I was stealing the car. Crap, they blocked it all off. Well, that's a challenge I like. How you doing, guys? Happy day, huh? Oh, they shot my old car right up. That's the first time I've ever seen cops blocked off of the car. Right? Yeah, they shot my tires out there. Really. I'm riding on just rims now. Yeah, I'm on rims. Oh, look at that. We got a place where I can get new jumpers on and... Cool. Get out of my way, woman. You're in my way. Get out of my way, you old fart. Get out of my way. I'll pound the crap out of you.
I think you'll find the quality is well worth the price.
Hey, how many times am I going to get into trouble? Seriously. Oh. Cop car. Oh, come on. I've had enough of this. Cops weren't even looking at me, damn it.
Average size. Copy that.
And I had to get into a fight. bullshit. All right. I made sure the cops were past me. There's no way. They could have bloody well saw me. Stealing a freaking car. Oh, quick. Okay. First. That'll do. Of course, cop behind me. All right. Isn't that suitable, huh? Now, can I get this mission finished? Don't get my head kicked in. There's actually a coffin in here too. All right. Oh, this car has... All right, why'd they block this off? I'm no longer... Is there a reason why you have this blocked off? Okay, that's one heck of a long run. It's almost like they're setting me up in order to do something here. Or, hey guys, how you doing? All the guns are pointed right at me, man. You got issues. All right. Actually, you know what? We're gonna turn around. There's got to be another way around, maybe. All right. That was stupid. Can I get out of here? Damn, too bad I can't get this car around there. How's it I can't jump over that? I cannot jump over this. You have got to be kidding me. Why would they block off this road? Huh. No idea why they'd be blocking this off. Okay. Let's see if you can see through walls, guys. Of course. Well, there is a guy looking at me. No harm to anybody here.
the matter with you? Somebody shit in cornflakes this morning?
Yeah, the captain. When he put me on babysitting.
Look that up with the DA's eye. Stall witnesses ain't too easy to come by. Besides, things are a lot worse than playing cards with the fellas.
All I'm saying is, I got better things to do than babysit some wise guy's stupid.
All right, come on, just spilled the beans already.
You know what? Maybe you'll get lucky and a truckload of wise guys will show up, shoot the place up good.
You really know how to cheer a guy up, you know that?
Yeah, don't mention it.
Shit, I gotta find some wheels.
Mm-hmm. Oh, of course. I mean, come on, man. Leave me be. Damn cops. They're everywhere. Restart? Yeah, this could be a bit of a kicker to do here. I know I could ditch the car, but I'll lose them, and that's the whole point of the mission, is for me to follow these guys, so they... Oh my gosh, so you might know. There we go. That's the excitement of the game, so... My little boring life. Now let's see if we experience the same kind of craziness. as we did inside there. So we shall see. Shot boy.
Freezing my balls off.
Mm-hmm.
I told you to dress warm, didn't I?
Yeah. I just want to get on with it. When you try to rush around, Mike. That's what happens, buddy. So far, I'm not experiencing any of that freaky deaky stuff. Yeah, they just didn't optimize they just didn't optimize it at all. They just didn't optimize it one little bit. Skip it. There we go. See, it just goes to show you how badly optimized that other game is. Just goes to show you. Just goes to show you. Where the hell is he here? way over there. How did he end up there? Where the heck is he?
This asshole gets away. I'm fucked.
Okay, let's keep going. Where the hell is he? Where the hell is this guy? Police are everywhere. He's down, he's below me. How? Oh my God. He's on the ice. The little shit is on the ice. The little turd is on the ice. That little didn't jump driving across the ice like that. I was wondering where he was the first time I... Oh, for goodness sakes, Michael. Come on. Come on, man. Cut your bullshit, all right? Cut it. Last thing you want to do is lose them. For goodness sake, just something like that, you know? It drives me crazy, like, to be honest. This is how I stopped him last time, so. Cruise up beside him. Wouldn't you know it, huh? Wouldn't you know it? Bloody police are everywhere, all the time. They're driving me crazy. Every time. It never fails. It never fails. I've always got the police on. Always in trouble. All right, so we skip it. Actually, we'll continue this because you saw the last, like, the graphics aren't as bad as anything else, right? See, he gets all mad and everything else. Okay, yeah. Yeah, see? Maxed out graphics and everything else. Smooth as silk. Smooth as silk. See what I'm saying? Pretty cool, huh? Looks almost as good. Maybe just as good. Anyway, take care, folks. Hope you enjoyed the video. Bye for now.